When we meet a situation where a large amount of data in the table cannot be completely displayed in the window, we still want to see the contents from different positions at the same time. To solve this, using the split window is probably the best idea. If you want to connect the total sales with branch in a spreadsheet with massive data, dragging the slider bar back and forth is a necessary yet inconvenient step. Click the View tab, select the E column, and click the Split Window button. At this time, the table will be split into two copies on the left side of the E column. We can drag the slider to the K column on the left. Clearly, we can tell which branch generates sales in the selected cell. We can also select a certain cell in the E column. Click the Split Window button, and the worksheet will be divided into four quadrants with two dividing lines on the top and left border of this cell. Now dragging the slider bar, checking the branch according to sales, or comparing other information within the table won't be a problem. Click the Remove Split button if you tend to the original window.